Thanks, Scotty. Well, breaking and just into the newsroom, a structure fire on Siegel Landing Place. Horry County Fire Rescue was called at 6:09 a.m. where a detached garage containing several vehicles caught on fire along with a nearby camper. The fire is now under control and there are no reported injuries.